March 2020. When did it start?
That's a hard question. I guess it started with myself and the camera.
So did you know what you're doing back then?
No, I didn't know anything. I was just doing my job, you know, entertainment, making people happy and stuff.
So you had no idea then?
That's what I said.
What did you do?
Not the month, but the name. And today is a very exciting day. It is World Peace Day. So on March 29th, all nations came together to form World Peace. Now Australia and the world can live with freedom and peace. It's hard to think of how the world used to be. Governments using innocent men as their weapons. So many lives gone.
Cut! Take 5.
Hey Jeff, what's the time?
The time? It's 11:59.
1 hour until we can get out of here.
Thank God.
Agent McCall, what can I do for you?
We need to talk. Well done. The channel's been going extremely well. We've got over 1 million subscribers this year. 150 likes on our last video. But the thing is, we don't want you talking about violence, wars. It'll create conflict in the audience, and honestly, we just want to maintain peace.
Well, I guess so. But thank you anyway. This has been a big opportunity. It's bigger than I ever dreamed of.
Well, the agency decided to make a few changes. Let's go to my office.
What was on the USB?
Control over was posting the video so it wouldn't be tracked to them. That was the first time I noticed something was wrong.
Take it. Post it. Don't worry about it. Just take it.
What was on the USB?
A bunch of videos. I've never seen so much violence. There was chaos. Riots on the street. Our world was the same as the past. Don't believe a word they say. They're lying to you. The world. isn't as it seems.
Things have just heard our lies. This girl has got to get her going.